करीना जी इधर, करीना मैम, सेंटर लोग,
करीना मैम सेंटर डाउन 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 डाउन,
सेंटर सेंटर,
करीना मैम इधर
मैम, मैम 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 सेंटर डाउन सेंटर डाउन
सेंटर सेंटर
मैम मैम सेंटर डाउन
फोटो के साथ
साइड साइड
नाम लू क्या
needs no introduction, but it was huge round of applause to her. Yeah, I mean, it's an honor to share this stage with her as a also a personal admirer and a fan of her work. But we are so honored to celebrate her latest release and her almost 25 years in the industry with this film festival that is so reflective of her amazing talent, her amazing range, and her diversity as an actor. It's 25 years, 67 films, and 67 amazing collaborations. And I wish we had the time to show all the 67 films this festival, but we chose six, and we feel it rightly, reflects her bold choices and her amazing and very innovative portrayals over the years. And we're very honored to, be a platform that shows all her shades as an artist. So thank you for being here and welcome and yeah, congratulations.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, Kareena Kapoor Khan. I think that's what a star is, because while we started the proceedings here, all eyes were right at the door waiting for you to make that grand entry. I'd request all of you to please take your seat. Super. So, very happy to be in conversation with the three of you. Like I said, thank you for making the effort to be a part of this very special evening. Because if you are not here today, then you feel something is wrong. Somewhere there is a train shooting. Millennials or Gen Zs, we all have seen your characters. We love you. We keep saying your dialogues. How does it feel?
As cliche as it sounds, but it just feels like I just gave my first shot yesterday, because that's the kind of energy I have inside me. So I think I still have that that fire, that want, that need, that that greed of wanting to just be in front of the camera. So I mean, today I think I'm feeling honored and humbled, because obviously I'm so grateful to PVR and you know, all of you, to Niharika, to everyone who's actually thought of having this festival for all my films, because I still can't believe it's actually going to be 25 years. But I'm so happy that everyone's going to get to watch all the fun movies, as well as some films that I feel deserve so much more at that time are going to get it now, because they're all going to come and watch it, you know, again. So I feel really, really happy that I'm here, and you know, we're going to talk about my movies and how I enjoy playing those characters. So very, very excited.
I know, I'm very glad you said that, because there's so many of the films that you, I'm sure, would have wanted for people to see again, and we're getting a chance to actually be able to do that on the big screen. But talking of today, this Kareena Kapoor Khan Film Festival coincides with the release of your latest, The Buckingham Murders, again getting rave reviews, and that's something you've brilliantly managed through your career, this balance between our masala commercial hit films, where we love to see you in all your poo gorgeousness, and of course the critically acclaimed ones. What do you feel about your latest offering?
I think Buckingham Murders was a very brave film, because it's a film that we set out to do, which would be very true to its its ethnicity, its authenticity. We wanted to like shoot the film in a small town in England, and it was a story about that. But the way Hansal wanted to shoot it, we were like, we can't have people speak in Hindi, the people, the local people living there. So we said, let's make a Hindi and English and a Hinglish film, but let's stick to, you know, its truest form. So somehow I just wanted to do it. I thought, after like, you know, 25 years, if it's not now to experiment and do something different, it's going to be never. And I've always actually tried to do that with films like Chameli and Dev, very early on in my career. So it's no different now that on its 25th year, if, you know, I would want to do something different. Because every other film, the commercial genres like The Crew and Singham and everything, is so much a part of my DNA, and it's always going to be a part of me, and you know, that's going to be life. But I also want to do things and try out different things, you know, sometimes as an actor as well. So it's important to strike that balance, and I'm happy I've done that, because you know, people are watching that version of the film, of the English film, and loving it. So it's a sense of, it's a good feeling to know that, okay, people will go to brave out different films as well.
Lovely. You know,